India Antitrust Watchdog Competition Commission of India (KI) is reportedly planning to impose a fine of more than 136 crore rupees on Google over allegations of abuse of Android's market dominance. Google's restrictions on device manufacturers appear to amount to unfair conditions under Indian competition law. The KI had found the watchdog had reportedly started its probe on Google in April. Subscribe to the channel for more news.